días, mi gente. ¿Cómo estamos hoy en esta mañana que es alma que una gran bendición? I hope you guys are feeling great. I hope you guys are ready to go out there, kick some fucking ass, and just get a step closer to your goals. Guys, today's food for thought is this. Growing up, I've learned to acknowledge and to know that there's so much I just don't fucking know. And that shit really humbled me. Look, in your journey, there's going to be times that you're going to be frustrated. You're going to feel like the world is just being a complete dick to you. Okay? And you're going to be tempted to take that shit out of love. You're going to be tempted to blame them, to accuse them of fucking your life up. And then maybe you're going to create this new scenario that is, one, absolutely unrealistic. Position that you're in. Okay? You're more than welcome to do that. You're more than welcome to burn bridges. You're more than welcome to create chaos around you. But best believe that same shit is gonna come right back to you. And best believe karma is not as nice as life. Learn that. Okay? Now, in those moments that you are so sure that you're the people are just fucking you up and setting you up for failure. Acknowledging that weakness, of course. Remember that weakness is not